Hi people, this is Purple Ghost. In case you didn't already know, I have something called ADHD. ADHD stands for Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder. What that means is basically I have a really hard time paying attention. That's what the attention deficit part means. The hyperactivity part means I have a hard time sitting still, so often I'll fidget or bounce my leg up and down rapidly. I'm sure a lot of you guys have ADHD. It's one of the most common disorders. Now there are three main symptoms of ADHD. A hard time paying attention, moving constantly, and doing things without thinking about it. I'm going to talk about all three of those things in this video. A big problem with having ADHD is that in school I have to pay attention all the time. The problem is I can't because I have ADHD. Now what sucks about ADHD is when adults say something like, "Hey, pay attention!" Listen lady, I can't pay attention. The reason I can't pay attention is because I get lost in my thoughts. I daydream so much and think so much that I can't pay attention to what's really happening. Sometimes I'm thinking about how I'm not paying attention and that I should be paying attention, and I start thinking about my ADHD, and then it's annoying that I can't pay attention. Now when you have ADHD, you have a very hard time sitting still, so I fidget a lot. Sometimes I fidget without even thinking about it, it just happens subconsciously. The third main symptom of ADHD is doing things without thinking. For example, sometimes if I'm taking a test, I'll make some dumb mistake that when I look back, I'll wonder, why did I do that? The answer was clearly this, why did I say this? This happens a lot, and not just on tests. It happens in real life a lot too. A few months ago, I was helping my mom cook something, and I just touched the hot pan that was just on the stove. After I wondered, why the heck did I touch the pan? I knew it was hot and could probably have burnt me. What is wrong with me? Well, that's the video. If you have ADHD, leave a like and subscribe. And if you don't have ADHD, still, leave a like and subscribe. Now, I'm gonna go back to doing nothing but think for half an hour. Bye!